having coffee at this very cool little coffee shop. Hi. I'm in Harlem today. I just met Chloe Coffee. She showed me around a bit. It was so lovely to see another Durbanite. And now I'm going to go explore and be a tourist. Let's see what this place has to offer. Little street. We've got all these little trinkety things hanging from the top here. And Chloe was telling me that when someone has a baby, they hang a stork outside their window. And then people like send them notes and stuff. Really cool. And here, up there, there's like a gnome. And from there. These are people's houses. This is my favorite one, it's a little hot air balloon. Some coffee nook. There's a little clothes shop. Harlem is a really beautiful little place. Totally different feel to Amsterdam. It's more relaxed. It's a lot. Like a cleaner vibe. Really beautiful spot. That's the road I just came down. And there's another one. There's always an old monument to film. In every spot, eh? The Dutch architecture is beautiful. The architecture here is beautiful. So cute and quaint. Look at these beautiful boots. Wow. So pretty. This is the town square in Harlem. Very vibey spot. And I'm all done in Harlem. That was a beautiful, beautiful town. It's really a nice place. Thanks, Chloe, for the tour earlier. It was really nice to see another South African.